someone asked me to show them how to lock a range of cells after one day. Now I'm going to show you how to. I did it. Now, his application was involving some kind of a game where they could make selections, and I assume it was players for a team or something like that. And he wanted them to be able to select one day, and then after that they would be locked. So here I have an instance where I go and I try to change anything, and it's going to tell me that it's locked. And so I have a cells locked message come up. Now, what I've done is, I don't know anything about the games or anything else, but there's a drop down on each of the cells that will allow you to pick a color. And now, so the cells that are before today are locked. And so here's your message come up again. Now, if we go down to and make one for today, let's make this green. And it instantly puts in the date for today. Now, since it's today's date, I can change any of them and it won't have a problem with it. So basically, the ones that I did yesterday, I try to change them and it gives me the error message. So anything that was entered today is still, you can still edit it. Anything that was entered yesterday or earlier, you're not able to enter or you're not able to change it. Okay, so let me show you my code. So this code is based on a worksheet and a worksheet, and is based on a change. So I've right-clicked on the sheet tab and I've said view code, and then I've selected worksheet and I've said change. And so now what I have done is, in this first little loop here, is I have unprotected the sheet, so it allows me to enter the date for cells that I'm entering data on. Now, I have a for loop for x equals, first of all, x equals 2 because I have heading rows in there. For x equals 2 to 32, I'm doing a for loop, and I say if worksheet count A, so I'm checking to see if there's anything in there, cells range x1 to x10 does not equal 0, and cells x11, which is the date value, is equal to nothing, then cells x11 value equals date. So it's putting in the date into cell x11. Now, else go to ende, and ende is just before the next, and I do the next loop. Now, the next thing I do is I call an application called nottoday, or a sub called nottoday, and in this sub I once again do a for loop from x from 2 equals 32. In this one I test isDate. It's an isDate function to check whether if there's a date in there or not, and if there is a date in there, the cell's value, if it's less than today, active range unprotect is password, and range is cell x1 to x11 equals locked equals true. So this will lock anything that is not today, that is a date. Initially I was having problems because a blank cell is less than today, so I needed to put in the isDate function, and cells value is less than today. And so cells x1 to x11 locked equals true, the end if. I'm going next for my loop, and then I protect sheets 1 protection, my password is test. So that's how you lock cells after one day. Please subscribe.